Hello and welcome. Today I want to show you a preview of Horizon Home, an update to Room Capture, what seems like a new social platform, and other hidden features in the V37 Oculus Quest update. Last year during Connect, Facebook announced Horizon Home, a more advanced version of the current Quest Home environment. V37 adds a hidden preview of what it might look like. Shown features are the ability to join friends, being able to move around in your home with the right thumbstick, and the ability to watch immersive videos together. Room Capture, which I've already shown you in my last video, also got an update in which you can now map multiple walls instead of one, and also map the ceiling of your room. Then there's Social Nux, which currently isn't functional and just a prototype, but it seems to be a way to interact with multiple Meta-owned social media platforms from within VR. Last but not least, V37 added tracking support for the Apple Magic Keyboard, but what you might not know is that they also secretly added support for the Logitech MX keys. Together with the Logitech K830, we now have a total of 3 different keyboards to choose from. Thanks for watching this video. Join my Discord or support me on Ko-fi. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section, and I will see you next time. Bye!